Somalia's former president, Hassan Sheikh, officially opened the new town campus of Simad University. He is not here just as the former president, as he is the co-founder of the university and its first president. Also in attendance, the former minister, Mohamed Hussein Odawa, members of parliament, religious leaders, university alumni, and other dignitaries. At the ceremony, the innovation center of the university, Simad, was also launched. These dignitaries tour modern facilities such as the library and the innovation center. Following the guided tours, the ceremony was kicked off with a speech from the university president, Dr. Hassan Arab. He briefly reported on the recent successes of the university and its 2040 vision. That entails opening the medical, science and technology campus, which will host 15,000 students with a research and referral hospital. Other esteemed guests, including scholars, civil society organizations, and alumni association, on their part commended the university on its milestone development.
مؤسسات كلية أو لقاجين لا هو مؤسسات سياسة لكن مؤسسات كلاسيف عم بيقول لقاقيان وحن لا يدري روحه لأنه قاسيف عم لقاجينين بأن لك ده بقي اليوم سو مالد سكري بقول
مالين تدويت شن يتون مال مذكر وحياه فر بدن وأنسلا يقوله وين بعد وده دبل ده يدون تاني تينا شرفت له بعاء ومالها كسر غيب قشي أيا معك وراه ذا اللين كأي طوبة وكسر وده جرة
The ceremony was closed by the former president of Somalia, Hassan Sheikh Mohamud, who is also the co-founder of the university. The president spoke at length about the founding story of the university and the long and hardest path to where it is now. He thanked the chairman who succeeded him at the university's leadership for the developments they made so far.
Scholarships, Hayaba or Somali, Lipkanized.